It depends on what is important for your business. For instance, what's the benefit of measuring speed when driving into the wrong direction? So you have to think about what fits for your purpose, how you could measure your success. From our experience, you only should focus on 3 to 5 online KPIs at max to control the business. Otherwise, too many numbers are flying around and no one really cares at the end.